Yeah, this is Saren. She's actually better with nobody but her.
Girl. Look at her. No. Come and get
Okay, good. She's like 20 months old and she's like that. She's scared of stuff, but once she gets it, she got it.
Okay, we're done. We can go now.
Yep. She's smart.
She didn't get her next to you and then launch that sucker and see if she'll go after it.
Good girl. Ready? Boy, that skunk's strong. Skunk.
Somebody pissed off the one that's in the barn. Or this one in the world. Babies. What do you think I should do? Watch them? Ever do a loop again or no? I like to put their backs to my chest and put them in a, like a swaddle.
She probably won't like that, though. She doesn't like being cuddled.
Until they calm down, and then I release them. So I grab her by the collar, but make sure she doesn't come at you. She stays next to you. Yeah, there you go. Good girl. Talk to her.
There you go.
Bring her around and send her back to the collar. But don't let her escape. So good.
Good girl. Good job. Can I just get rid of it, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Now let's give her a target. Hold her collar, and I want you to pull her right to this. See if she takes it.
I'm gonna go get the toy.
Come on.
There you go. Yep.
She's just thinking, I gotta get out of here. That's all right. Bring her in.
This is getting better, though. This part's getting better.
Bring him in. Walk her straight out next to you so she doesn't claw you and try to climb on you. And watch, she doesn't get caught between the ramp and that bar.
Good.